White Cat unfortunately passed away in the fire.